YouTube, it's Lynn from Western Australia. Once again, I thought I would introduce you to Cymbidium Club of Western Australia. So, never mind the noise of those noisy folks in the back, listen to me. Here's the first, and I'm sure you've all seen this one before, it's pretty famous. Sarah Jean Ice Cascade. There you go. Another dark red and another beautiful, beautiful creamy green and white. YouTube. So I haven't done anything for the Cymbidium Club. So all these are going up for judging tonight, and some lucky person will take off a prize.
Yes.
And look at this one, this is gorgeous. I love these colours. It's coming out a bit pale actually, it's a bit darker than what it looks like on screen. And there's another deep pink with a yellow lip. I might get the name of this one.
Let's have a look. Orange Delon.
Yeah. Lucy, Gloria, something, I can't see it. What about this one? Very nice. This one might be easier. Cronulla, that's a place in Sydney.
We'll
cross with Sarah Jean. A beautiful creamy white, pink spotted lip, black yellow. If you can see this name, I'll try and get it in focus for you. Not so easy. Okay, this is a very tall one. Nice red. Can't see the name on that one. And what about this? Yellow with a red lip. Delightful.
That was the first order I ever tried.
And this one's more greeny yellow. It's got a bit of a red stripe. A very dark red lip. All the names are facing the other way. Green, red lip. So this is what I'm aspiring to, and it's why I've come to learn how to bloom mine. And one day, maybe I'll have one up here. A couple of miniatures. So there you go, that's the display for tonight.
I don't know what you're doing.